church. You know, every other Sunday, it was either or. You know, ham this week, fish sandwich next week. Apple pie this Sunday, bean pie next Sunday. I'm all confused, praying, Allah, Jesus, God, Jehovah, I don't know. Save me. You know, brother, but I used to like, I'd rather go to church though than the mosque. Straight up, because some of the best naps come to church. You ain't gonna fall asleep in the mosque. Some motherfucking brothers come up to you and shit. They ride all over our militant. Sister, are you awake for our mom? Like, that doesn't last you. I was praying. Then I take the best naps in church. I was like, Grandma, let me get that shawl. Yeah, I'm gonna pray. I'm gonna pray, Grandma. I'm gonna pray. It's night and day. One grandma, she's a Christian. All holy, every day, all day, every day. Then my other grandma, gangster than a motherfucker. She live in Compton. So you know, out there, you know, Christianity ain't gonna save you. Cause they shoot your ass. My grandma, rough as hell. You know, I be talking to her on the phone. First of all, I can't call her grandma cause she'll shoot me. Cause she's from Compton, she learned how to do that shit, you know. So I call up like, what's up, Mom? She's like, oh, nothing. I'm at work dealing with these motherfuckers. I'm like, what the heck? What the fuck? That's crazy, cause my grandma, I didn't realize she was gangster until one conversation I was talking to her, she was at work, true story. She's a security guard. And somebody was trespassing. And they gonna talk to my grandma, shut your old ass up. She gonna say, hold on. Your motherfucking mama. I was like, hey, what the fuck? What type of grandparent is this? This should get back on the front. I had to cuss them motherfuckers. I'm gonna call you back, take you back. I was like, damn, well, all right, I love you too. What the fuck is really going on here? But I love my family, you know? Now I don't really talk about my family on stage, but tonight I got to. We're trying to plan a family. And they ain't got no damn book smarts. So we trying to plan this reunion out, and this motherfucker goes, why we planning the barbecue when the world about to come to an end? I said, nigga, what the fuck? Nigga, what is you talking about? I'm saying, the world's about to come to an end. All the more reason why we need to know who the fuck we related to, you ignorant ass nigga. He go to school for the bitches. What major is that, nigga? You got a grant for that alone? That's what you told motherfucking Sally Mae? Ain't that the bitch that give you money for school? And I don't like that bitch when I talk about Sally Mae. Got punk motherfuckers. Took my goddamn refund check. Y'all know black people be looking for a jack shot, man. Motherfucking Jordan. I'm finna go give me some brakes on my car and shit. Like, what the fuck? Shit is wrong, man. I hope y'all not be taking off my shoes, man. Yeah. Cause I'm still currently looking for a plastic surgeon to fix my shit. You know, cause I'm trying to figure out why all black people suck a toe longer than a motherfucker. Yeah, I be getting cussed out in the summertime and shit when I wear flip-flops. People think I'm giving them the finger. Fuck, I'm trying to be cute. And cuss my ass out. My fault, my shit long as hell. Y'all know? Shit. Let me tell you.